In November, we commemorate Military Family Appreciation Month.
During this time of year, we give thanks for our many blessings. I'm especially thankful for our families who support and love our servicemen and women.
Whether you're here with your service member or in the United States, your contributions and support are vital to our nation's defense and the safety of the Korean people.
Thank you for your dedication and service.